I think attending the Great Lakes Forestry Professionals Association event is a big deal for Komatsu and our dealer and our customer, because it's all about actually bringing operators in, running the equipment. Our dealers are here hand in hand with us, having those discussions with customers. We listen and we actually gain some knowledge just from the customer coming through and pointing out things that are great about the products and some of the things that we should probably improve in the future.
When it comes to the logging industry, you know, customers are in the woods every day trying to make it go. So they might be 3 miles in the woods, they might be 12 miles in the woods. So an event like this, majority of customers are coming to these events and you get to meet all of them, thank them for their business, try and address any needs that they have, all in one platform.
What people are most interested in this year seems to be all the different product lines that we have. We have forklift here, we have the Komatsus, we have Timber Pros, we have the 735 as well as the 830 forwarder. And so very neat to see those machines coming, as well as the 951 wheeled harvester. So it's neat seeing all the things come together this year.
So the forwarder competition, it's a fun and challenging event where operators can come and operate and show their skill levels, and it's an opportunity for bragging rights to be considered the best operator every year.
It's a very similar course to in the woods. It's tougher because you're trying to do a very nice job in the woods. Don't skin up trees or, you know, run into them with the blade, that's bad. But this is definitely more technical.
The first obstacle is loading 12 logs into the bunk of the trailer. The second operation is dragging a log through a hoop. When traveling to the next event, they're trying to show the control of the machine. The third obstacle is lifting 2 logs through a series of poles. The fourth event is fine control of setting a log down into a defined area. And the last event is stacking 5 logs on top of each other.
You are the winner, sir. Very nicely done. Caleb Patz, 2023 Forwarder Competition. Shake hands, gentlemen. You're both going home with a little bit of money. Great job. Thank you very much for everybody coming out.
One of the things that I think is special about the forestry industry for Komatsu is we're coming in with a product line that's high quality, and we're building confidence with those products, with the opportunity to bring in more products and become that larger solution provider for the forestry customer. And one of the neat things about it is these are smaller companies, so their machines are a key part of their crew, a key part of their operation, and the level of trust and credibility you have to have from an OEM and a dealer perspective is very high, because once you're out in the forestry space, it's all about that equipment, getting them through the shift. So having that relationship in a show like this means that we're not only gonna sell them equipment, but we're here, we're part of the community, and we're listening to what's important to them.